The first 5G connected football helmet. The hope is the technology will help close the gap for student athletes who use American Sign Language. Here's how it works. Coaches select a play from a tablet and it sends the play to a lens inside the helmet. The quarterback will see that play in augmented reality on a digital display within the visor. And the helmet will be used for the first time during Gallaudet's home game.